TBH. I'm not 100% sure. Feels bad, man. Oh, yep, there I am. I can hear me in the background. That, and that. Go to that for that. He was piss fucking easy, man. Piss easy. In my opinion. Whoa, window, whoa. Right. Click into Dark Souls. Oh, yeah. True layout and everything. New game. Let's go. What shall we be na- Do I- Oh, I actually gotta type. Fucking. I need a name. I need a name. I need a name. Holy shit, my webcam's on. I didn't even notice. Oh well, fuck it. There we go. Pug to the champ. Enter. We are male. Always go into Pyromancer. Always get Master Key. Red, dark purple. Yeah? I'm okay to start the game. I'm not gonna customize too much. Yes, I am okay. I do prefer going
In the
pyro
Age of
because
Ancients,
just it's so
worlds
nasty early game.
unfold,
Later on, I hardly ever use it, but
shrouded
the
by
early
fog.
game pyromancy is fucking amazing.
Land of gray crags, arch trees, and everlasting dragons. But then there was fire.
Then there was fire.
And with fire
Came
came disparity.
disparity.
Heat and cold, life and death, and of course, light. Then from the dark, they came and found the souls of lords within the flame. Nito, the first of the dead. The Witch of Izalith,
Being
the
turned into a
Daughters of
fucking
Chaos,
baby moon fucking presence. That was alright.
Wind, the Lord
Although
of
I wouldn't say it was a baby
Sunrise,
moon presence, I was a baby
and his
tentacle.
faithful knights.
It's pretty cool though. Kinda glad that I accidentally
Haunted
stumbled upon the
people,
umbilical cords.
so easily forgotten. With the
And the only reason why I knew about that is because I accidentally attacked the baby. Game? Please. Gwyn's mighty bolts peeled apart western skins. Witches weaved great firestorms. Nito unleashed a miasma of death and Nito is amazing. And Seath the scale. Seath the fucking salty. Only dark will remain. Remember that. Fuck off, cell phone. I didn't say go to Facebook.
A man sees not light, but only endless nights. And amongst the living are seen carriers of the accursed dark side.
Dark side. But yeah, this is only gonna be like an hour stream. I'll maybe do up to Taurus.
Yes, indeed. The dark side brand.
I have an issue though. I need to look at this because.
And in this land.
That first death.
The undead are corralled. They are locked away to await the end of the world.
End of the world.
This is your fate.
This is my faith. Fate, even. I never got this. Like, you couldn't have just thrown the key down to me, guy? I'm like, fuck. You gotta throw a body instead. Oh my god, this feels so clunky. After Bloodborne. Just because. Oh! You're not dead. Die. Just die. It's supposed to be like a running gun. It was not a running gun. Oh, I didn't quit. Probably not, to be 100% honest. I don't know why. I mean, I'll light it, but I don't really need to use it. You're dreaming if you think that's gonna hit. Through the door. Nope. Nope. Okay, I guess I missed. What? Not really. I'm gonna get Zweihänder. Zweihänder! Because why the fuck not? Oh, it still hit me! Fuck off! I mean, I probably should have talked to him to get lore. Come on, you undead fuck. Oh, alright. I guess you are gonna hit me. Fucking hell. Oh my god, let's see. Fucking parrying's so different in this now. Fuck me, he's gonna kill me! Can't see him. Fucking A. He's gonna kill me. What if I'm gonna die? Oh my god. I'm down to 2 Estai now. Feels bad, man. He's gonna hit me! Don't matter. Wrong door. Come on, fucker! Nope, no goody over there for me. It's over on this side, isn't it? It is. Get good. Yeah, I love the two-handers. Fucking vibrate, holy fuck. Don't remember it vibrating. Maybe that's because I used the 360 pad and vibrate probably wasn't supported for this. To the land of the ancient lords. The land of the ancient lords. Lordran. That's the coolest way to get transported, though. Picked up by a big fucking raven. It's pretty fucking legit. I wasn't expecting it to vibrate, man. Right. This is humanity. Get fucking around that ledge. Fucking hell. Right. Yep, come over here. What's going on, Patrick? Don't actually know his name. He's fucking Patrick, though. Das is his name. I'll come back after I loot around this area first. Because that leads to where I want to go. Oops! Chillax, guy. It's not that fucking important. What's going on, Dude Rock? How are you doing on this fine day? You just wake up now! Did they change that? No, I'm not gonna fuck that. But did they change that shit? He used to not wake up until you pick up the item. Fucking hell, now I gotta go down there, re-grab all the elevators. He's never woken up for me until I grab the items. Like, never woken up for me. Probably because I stepped on him, maybe. Yes. My day was alright, man. My day was alright. Thanks for asking. Did some work, beat Bloodborne, and now we're onto this. Fucking hell. The soul thing I want is gonna be on the other side of his body, isn't it? Isn't it gonna be this? Patrick, please! Alright, Tom. Alright. Yep, it's gonna be that. Fuck! It's the other one. Fucking hell! All right. Of course I would go for the wrong fucking item. Oh my Lanta. I can go it? Yeah, moral support. I just want to point out, I have more deaths now than I did in the first 20 minutes of Bloodborne. Just going to point that out there. A little fun fact. And Bloodborne was blind. Ish. You know what? Yeah. Like, I don't care about the souls that are on the ground. I want the souls. I want that large soul that he is guarding very efficiently. Right, you cock gobbler. Spew your shit. Alright, do it again. Got it, Worth. That's all I cared about. Hopefully it registers that it's in my inventory. Solo for Proud Knight, yes. Pog champ! Right, continue looting up. I'm gonna have to get reused to Parian. Yeah, I love the fuck out of the Dark Souls series and shit. Well, I shouldn't say the series. I have a little love for Dark Souls 2, little love, but Dark Souls 3, I actually loved the fuck out of. Dark Souls 1, I loved. Bloodborne, I loved the shit out of. Where is it? That's the wing spear. That's not the one I wanted. It's Vihanda. I never use these. I don't know why I ever pick them up. And nope, you're not gonna have this. You're not gonna have the satisfaction of killing me. Right. Let us crush. 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 And crush. Right. We gonna fuck some dudes up. This Vihanda. Firebomb? No fire. Yep, firebomb. I'm gonna hit with a firebomb. Roll. Soul of a lost undead is mine. Yes, I did in fact get the master key. I always start Pyromancer though. Roll is effective. Ooh, I have not fat roll. I'm gonna need to go straight naked. There we go. Cool as fuck. Nope, I'm going for strength up until I can, one-hand it, and then health and endurance. I'm not gonna kill him yet. I guess I could. I want the resident ski and shit, though. I don't remember if he dropped. Yep, shut up. I'll be back to kill him later. Because I'm not going for the Uchi Katana. Actually, I could probably buy the... Actually, I have enough for another level. We'll run to Taurus. We'll be back eventually. Yeah, I know he's done no harm, but don't roll off the edge, guy. But fuck that guy. Everybody dies at the end of the playthrough for me. I kill everybody. Like, I give no fucks. Yeah, Zweihänder is fucking awesome. Normally I go for the Gravelord sword, but I fancy doing Zweihänder. Put on my Estai just in case. I want to go this way. Yeah? No? Do we fucks with Havel? No, because I don't have enough strength to one hand and parry. So we are not fucksing with Havel right now. Not here. Get fucking down the ladder, bro. Fucking hell. Get out of town. What? Since when? That threw me off. What? Holy fuck. I have never seen him do that. Oh my god, I gotta fucking run through there again. It's alright. I have actually never seen him jump up there. Right, Taurus, you fucking cock. I missed my... Oh... My... God. I can't believe I'm dying to Taurus Demon. Like, he is the easiest boss in the game! Hashtag salty. Hashtag don't count. Game, can you not fucking freeze up like you are? It'd be much appreciated. Right, I'll pick them up on my way back. Come on, Taurus, you fuck. Cannot believe I am I've died to him twice. I was in his crotch. What the fuck? How am I dying to Taurus Demon so many times? I'm taking the game for granted. There's gonna be another Orphan of Kos, Kappa. No. Oh my god, get out of the way, dude. Making progress. Like, I don't know how I'm dying. Like, I didn't even die to Taurus on my first playthrough. I don't think. If I did, I only died once. You motherfucker. die to him like fucking three times now. Fucking slide down the ladder, please. Fly! Go, how'd you get in? Fuck. He's closer than I want him to be. Right, can we not? Thank you! That is all I wanted! Now we run over here. Go one-handed. Fucking fireball his face hole. You. That's all I wanted to happen the first fucking time. Fucking hell. Jolly cooperation!
Ah, hello. You don't look hollow, far from it. I am Solaire of Astora, an adherent of the Lord of Sunlight. Now that I am undead, I have come to this great land, the birthplace of Lord Gwyn, to seek my very own...
That fucking fly is gonna find that drive me mad.
Well, you should. No need to hide your reaction. I get that look all the time.
Yeah? Come on. Don't read the message.
So I didn't scare you. I
have Sun bro, indeed. You have a moment. Yes.
The way I see it, our fates appear to be intertwined. In a land brimming with hollows, could that really be mere chance? So what do you say? Why not help one another on this lonely journey?
Of course, bro. Always.
Pleases me greatly. Well then, take this.
It's not safe to go alone. Take this. This fucking fly.
The flow of time itself is convoluted, with heroes centuries old fading in and out. The very fabric wavers, and relations shift and obscure. There's no telling how much longer your world and mine will remain in contact. But use this to summon one another as spirits, cross the gaps between the worlds, and engage in jolly cooperation.
Jolly cooperation.
You're not the only ones engaged in this. But I am a warrior of the sun. Spot my summon signature easily by its brilliant aura. If you miss it, you must be blind.
Right. I can't rate this message. What? Guess I can't rate messages. Fuck off, game. Right. Nearly made it without getting hit. Feels bad, man. Right, I should be able to one-hand it now. Sword and board. Pog. Champ. Ooh. Yeah? No. 1.5. What does that put me under? I should still have fast roll. Yep. Pogo champ? Alright, Red Drake. Fuck you. I'm just trying to get to the bonfire behind you. There's no need to hate, bro. Okay. If I'm under 20, it's always fast roll. Gotcha. I have officially died more times than I have in my Bloodborne fucking first 3 hours. Ish. I think. If not more, pretty fucking close. I mean, when I finally do get to that bonfire, it's gonna be lit. I'll have another level. Craigasm. See ya, Drake, dude. I should probably open the, I'm not gonna use that bonfire, but I should probably open the lever for easy access when I go through the underground path. Actually, is there anything in the underground path that's worth? That's worth anything? I don't think so. It's not really by. Oh my god, Bloodborne parry time. Bloodborne parrying! I'm gonna get hit. I gotta rework on my parries. Nope. Nope. You shall be my test. Oh, you asshole! He's gonna kill me in the bonfire room! You know what? You deserve that. You deserve that. You fucking deserve to kill me there. Oh my god. I honestly need to work on my parrying, because Havel, I'm going to do as early as possible, and the Dark Knights as early as possible, but I'm going to need a parry. Right, you fuck. Nope. Thank you. Okay. Hello. Goodbye. Yeah, it doesn't hurt. Spamming parry button doesn't work with these fucks. Fuck me. That was way too early. My Lanta! I'm not streaming for much more. 8 minutes. I'm just gonna clear up this Dark Knight, dude. Nope, too early. There we go. Yeah, I wasn't even planning on streaming this right after Bloodborne, but I did. So, I mean, it's an hour closer. I think I ran down too fast. Yes, doesn't seem to be following me. Hello. Hey! You coming? He's just gonna try to attack me from up there. Oh my god, he's right behind me! Okay, never mind, he is coming. I didn't even see him. You almost had a heart attack in real life? How? Get fucking wrecked, dude. Right, we did what we wanted to do here. We did what we wanted to do. The Drake's not back. He comes back, though. I remember. Maybe I gotta run down to the other end of the bridge to spawn him. Which isn't happening right now. But yeah, he comes back. You can actually fight slash kill him. But fuck that noise. Yeah, I know. I never get this drop. Problem is, 32 strength, 18 dex. Like, I don't know. I never really use that sword anyway. Oh yeah, Zanzu. By the way, the next time I stream Bloodborne, it's going to be a platinum run. Platinum trophy run. I keep pressing L1 to switch between two-handed and one-handed. Yep, it's gonna be a platinum run. Granted, I mean, I've got majority of the trophies just by playing through main game. And the only achievement I'm missing from the DLC is getting all the old hunter weapons. And that's just fighting all the old hunters until you drop them all. I would assume. Some point get like discovery, get up my discovery ship or whatever. But yeah, this is it. First hour of Dark Souls done. But that'll come after Dark Souls 1, Dark Souls 2, Dark Souls 3. Probably. As for streaming, tomorrow I'll stream. I guess it'll be midnight your time, I guess, maybe? I don't know. You usually hear about an hour ago, weren't you? Generally, you're here early-ish. Because normally I start about 6 and you're here. So tomorrow I'll start probably around 5:30, 6 o'clock. Thursday night. It's gonna be a long stream because I don't work Friday. I took vacation. Thursday, Friday, and Saturday are all gonna be like, I could probably beat Dark Souls by Saturday night if I stream as much as I want to. So, generally, potentially, Dark Souls 2 could start Sunday. I'm not really quite sure what I'm going to do with this guy yet, though, build-wise. I got enough strength so I can one-hand Zweihander. I'm going to work on Endurance and Vitality. And I think at some point I'll get up to 50 strength at some point. Maybe not all the way to 50, maybe 40. And grab one of the tower shields. Grab up fucking Havel's armor. Equip that and just be a big fucking, like, shield dude. Big tower shield knight dude. So we'll see. Actually, you know what? I lied. I'm not gonna end stream right now. Sunday. Drake's back and is probably gonna wreck me with this fire. One shot, yep. Generally, it doesn't take me long to beat the Dark Souls games. Whoa, I say games. But generally, it doesn't take me. Dark Souls 1, I could beat relatively fast. As long as I don't, you know, fuck up. Kappa. Let's make this. We're gonna go take on Havel, though. I don't know what to. No, because these dudes will follow me. I can try to get backwards on the bridge. As long as the Drake isn't just chilling out waiting for me immediately. No. But he's gonna come and I'm not gonna make it past this bridge again. Guaranteed. Okay, I am. Okay, never mind. It's not going to be a speed run, no. It's just, I kind of already have the items I'm gonna be using for the rest of the game. I'm not gonna go out of my way to do anything special. I'm not gonna go out of my way to grind. You would! Oh my god, I only got 5 Estuses, you fucking whore! Oh well, it don't matter really. I'm not gonna be using much Esti during the Abel fight. He'll one-shot me. So there's really, there's no point. It doesn't matter how many Estuses I have. We're gonna try to run through this way. Like I said, it doesn't matter how many Estuses I have. He's gonna instantly one-shot me anyway. How far? Wow, you're gonna be in it. Yep, thank you for stopping by, dude. Have a good night, man. And I almost fucking died immediately. Oh my god, I lived? What? I jumped into him. I wasn't expecting to live there. Holy shit. In all reality, I'm probably not gonna get Havel done. It's already like 15 minutes later than I wanted to stream. We'll have one more attempt at it. We'll try our hardest. This don't count. This don't count. A whole 0 cells. I'm gonna get hit again and it's gonna kill me. Actually, no, it doesn't reach as far. Never mind. Craigasm. Alright, I'm fine with you being up there, dude. I'll just run by you again. Or take the lower skit, the lower path. That's how you power farm in Dark Souls early game, though. You stand right there and let the dragon do all the work. We hit each other. GG. We'll have one last attempt at good old Havel, and then we'll call it fair. That don't count. One more attempt, one more attempt. One more attempt. Dude, you're in my way! Fucking didn't count, man. Right, Havel, you bitch. Nope. Right. That's it. That's me done. GG's. Thank you for stopping by the stream. It's a lot easier to quit streaming from here because I can literally just come over to this window and say stop streaming. We tried. Yep. Thank you for stopping by, dude. I appreciate it. And I'll see you later. See you tomorrow. Roughly-ish the same time.
Peace.